It is known that Africa only had black people. Europe had white people. Asia had yellow people. Now, it is absurd to say that we Africans were not in Africa when white people first came. And secondly, the conqueror writes history. They came, they conquered, and they wrote. Now, you don't expect people who came to invade us to write the truth about us. They will always write negative things about us. And they have to do that because they have to justify their invasion in all the countries. It's like saying when the Europeans went to America, there were no Indians there. It's ridiculous because they were there. I know that my people were there. We don't write our history. It has always been handed down to us orally by our elders. Of course, the white man came and he writes history. In fact, you don't know anything about any place until the white man gets there. Like my husband always says, it's like saying, well, whenever until the white man comes to any place, nothing lives. It's only when he comes and say, boof, I've discovered you, now you exist, which is ridiculous.